What do they want? World peace. And how?
We're twins and we're from Alangapa City National High School, Philippines.
Namaste!
Apa kabar?
Magandang araw. Selamat pagi.
Auji logong. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I'm Neneko and I'm from India.
I'm from Alangapa City National High School, Philippines.
I'm
from Malaysia.
This is Bilal Shafi Sheikh from Pakistan.
Sayyidari Brunei Darussalam.
The Malay College Youth Development Summit is an annual student conference organized by the Malay College Sekolah Kangsar, which already reached its fifth year. In order to welcome and get to know our guests, the committee of the program organized a blindfolded futsal with a twist.
A very good platform to let the youth of today develop, grow and interact with each other, and a very well planned summit.
In this year's summit, there are 7 participating countries from across Asia. They will be gathering in MCKK for a whole week, discussing the theme for this year's summit, peace. The delegates had the opportunity to have dialogue session with Mr. Ahmad Reza and His Royal Highness of Negeri Sembilan, Tunku Zain Zainal Abidin, with the ambition to understand how to start peace in school.
It was really fun and I have met new friends.
It's fun and it opens our mind about world peace.
To symbolize the true meaning and the feel of peace, they wave a record breaking 7 color peace flag with a length of 48.5 meters. The international students get to explore the uniqueness of Malaysia as they are able to loosen up at Bukit Merah Lake Town Resort, as well as the animal park and water theme park. While exploring Bukit Merah, the delegates had time to give the commitment to the villagers through community service. The heritage installed for the delegates were amazing after they get to stroll around the royal city of Kuala Kangsar, including the Royal Iskandaria Palace.
It's happy to know a lot of people, made a lot of friends, especially from Pakistan, the Punjabs, and I started to know a lot about peace and the value of peace.
Decorating banners are used as a medium for them to expand their creativity and express the concept of peace that they believe. The cultural performance marks the end of the summit as all participating countries share their tradition and culture for the last time.
Komunikasi adalah segala-galanya.
Komunikasi adalah segalanya.
Wartalab bhi sab kuch hota hai.
Komunikasi adalah segalanya.
Baatcheet zindagi mein sab kuch hai.
Komunikasi adalah segalanya.
Ang pagtalakayan ay pinakamahalaga sa lahat.